it's long overdue. I mean, he's a great man, seeing what he's done and continues to do in the community.
This is an unbelievable honor for me. I just wish my grandmothers were alive. This would tickle their fancy, be assured of that.
Here, it's great that the NAACP is actually celebrating theater, because it's important. That's where ideas come across, as opposed to just a series of pictures.